Last night, right, last night was actually so goddamn windy outside. Like, all night it was windy. But what a great start to vlog. Anyway guys, how are you? Are you okay? Did you enjoy yesterday's vlog and the day before? And I hope you have left a like on that video. Because, well, let me tell you for a fact, as you can tell from the video title, it's about an iPhone, right? But we'll get on that later on in the vlog. But in this video, it's going to be better than yesterday's vlog and the day before vlog as well. I've learned something about 60 frames per second. Pretty much, I record all my videos in 60 frames per second, right? This camera is 30 frames per second, so when I like slow motion it, it's like, it has like a little blur on it, which, like, you know when I do my leg shots, for example, right, on the street, or like when I do like the mirror shot, and it's nice, you know, you can't really tell a difference, it's hard to explain. Pretty much when I slow it down in editing, you get like a little bit of blur. That's not the editing's fault, that's just obviously the 30 frames per second, but I can actually record on my iPhone, right, because I used to have this problem ages ago where I used to record on my iPhone, put it on my computer, and well, it just used to like lag and I couldn't edit it, but now I sorted it and it works fine, okay? So you will be seeing smooth shots on my channel, honestly, and that's why the video title is filming with my iPhone. Yeah, right, let's do something positive today, like always.
Now guys, I'm recording on my iPhone, well, I've got an iPhone 6S, so it's a better camera than the iPhone 6, so it's not as good as my camera upstairs, but this camera records in 60 frames per second, this camera here, right, and the big camera, which costs about £300, that only records in 30 frames per second, but can do more features than this, but this is like more smoother, like, as you could tell from the last clip. Like, I'll show you a definition, ready?
I've cleaned this room, it looks miles better now, as you can obviously see. You know, a little bit of mess still, but I can cope with that. I need to edit yesterday's vlog, so I'll get back to you once I've had a shower, once I've got ready, and then I'm going out to meet Owen, because Owen needs a haircut. He was like, oh, Pierce, what haircut should I go for? And I said, why don't you just go for like what I have? I have, right, if any of you guys want to know this, what I have from the hairdressers, well, Bev doesn't mind, she's a professional hairdresser. She does a skin fade on the side and a little bit of the top, and then you can sort of have it like a messy hairstyle or spiky or just whatever you really want, really. So that's what I have. But anyway, once I've met Owen, we're gonna both go and walk to the hairdressers, and then we're going to find this paint and decorating house for tomorrow, because, well, I've got an interview in the morning tomorrow, which is going to be a Thursday. It's at 9 o'clock in the morning. So I have to like walk from here, it's about half an hour down the road, and I have to walk there at 9 o'clock in the morning, so obviously I'm gonna stick some music in and walk there, and I don't even know where it is, so I'm gonna go today, because, well, the hairdresser's is right next to the place where I'm going tomorrow. Right, see you in a minute.
So guys, I've switched to my iPhone, I've come out of the shower, got changed, done my hair, had something to eat, and now I'm going to meet Owen at, well, down the road. Well, it's not really down the road, it's just, I'll just take you along with me, and I'm meeting him at the hairdressers, let's just say that. And also, I'm recording from my iPhone from the title, so hopefully my video rendering and the quality should be good, as well as my camera. Right, let's go. I'm sorry, mom. studio with Owen.
Hey!
Just had his hair cut.
Hey!
So, yeah, I forgot to vlog the first bit, but yeah, we've been, had a hair, well, he's had a haircut, and yeah, boy! Do you like it, lad?
Yeah, it's good, mate.
Right, fucking Hattie's not gonna be impressed because, well, it's about 3:45 and I told her I'll be back by 3. Fucking hell, sorry, Hattie. But yeah, just enjoy more cinematics. Go to Morrison's. I don't know what to get, so I'll get something in a minute. Right. More of a cinematic. Just to well, Owen needs the toilet and
I need to
eat that. Guys, it's really sunny. You could probably see me, right? But me, Owen, hey, they're all staying at mine tonight, which is great. So it will be an awesome vlog. And also, we're going uptown because I need to send off this delivery box. Voila.
Taking photos, lad, isn't it?
Who was?
Him, lad. What's that? Yeah, you missed him.
Oh, fuck, damn it. Yeah, anyway, we're going up to town.
You backed off, lad.
Do it for the fun now, but try.
Yeah, lad, you backed off,
mate,
yeah.
No, because we need to do it for,
no,
take a picture.
So guys, I'm back home now, as you can obviously see. I'm not going to show you down below, because, well, I'm in boxes. Quick, there you go. Hayes. Over there. Anyway, guys, today has been, well, a hell of a day to be honest. I went and had his hair cut, went to Morrison's, I did some new things on the video, which I've never done before. The video is much more better, so if you do like this video, right, then let me know and I'll vlog tomorrow, okay? Because I need to wake up at 6 o'clock, yes, 6 o'clock in the morning. Believe me, you might be asking why are you waking up at 6 o'clock? That's not like you here. Well, to answer any of your questions, if you're wondering, probably not, but Hattie's got school at 8, so she's, no, Hattie's got school at 9, but she obviously wakes up, what time do you wake up at?
Well, I know, it's 6:45, but my dad's picking up tomorrow.
Okay, so she's waking up about, about 8-ish?
Yeah.
Okay, Owen's got college at 9, same, and I've got an interview at this person's house, so it's like this house, for example, but I'll probably be in his living room or his kitchen or something, having an interview, like, but the only reason why I'm waking up at 6 is because, well, I have no clue where it is. The only reason why I'm walking there is, well, because I don't drive, I can't get a taxi, don't really want to get a bus because it's not actually that far. If any of you guys know and you live in Shrewsbury, it's down Sunderland way, but I just don't know where it is. I'll have to Google map it, like, in a minute, but here he is. He's come out of the shower too, though. Anyway, guys, my name's Luke Pierce. You guys have been great. Hope you have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in. I'm not gonna say that. See you later.